श्रीमात्रे नमः, सद्गुरुभ्यो नमः, सुजला सुफला मलयज शीतला सस्यश्यामला मातरम् वंदे मातरम्। भरतवर्ष भरतखंड भारत देश और इंडिया, नो मैटर व्हाट एवर नेम यू गिव टू कॉल इट, इट इज अनडाउटेडली द होम for some of the oldest civilizations on this planet. In the words of Mark Twain, India is the cradle of human race, the birthplace of human speech. India is the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great grandmother of tradition. It is definitely Sapprathama Samskruti Vishwavara, which means it is the first and the supreme culture in the entire world. Today, as the entire country of India is set to celebrate 75 years of Indian independence with the theme Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, an intense nationwide campaign initiated by our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji and the Government of India to celebrate and commemorate 75 years of progressive and glorious history of its people, culture and achievements. On this note, we, the Kuchipudi Kala Kendram, established by our Guru, Srimati A.B. Balakundala Rao, are coming up with a year-long international talk series, Kuchipudi Amritam. Kuchipudi Amritam will have some of the legends and well-known personalities of all generations in the Kuchipudi field coming up and sharing their experiences, their journey in the initial years and their part in the independent and free India in the field of Kuchipudi dance. Kuchipudi Amritam will aim and focus in understanding the face of Kuchipudi right from the time we have achieved independence until now. So, please stay tuned on our Kuchipudi Kala Kendra Facebook page on every second and fourth Sundays starting from this August 15th, 2021 to August 15th, 2022, wherein we will be watching, talking, understanding the 75 glorious and progressive and trend-setting history of our Kuchipudi dance. Kuchipudi Amritam, Kuchipudi Nizanga Amritam. Jai Hind.